top prospect Jacob Perot is a natural goal scorer for the Sarnia Sting. When it's time to work on his skills, he doesn't have to look far. With his father Yannick Perot, a veteran of over 800 NHL games, at home and ready to help.
It was pretty special growing up around him and just how he could teach me his basics, and he knows what he's doing, he's been through it, so I just try to feed off of that.
Growing up with a father in the NHL has its perks, from attending all-star games to dressing room visits that don't seem extraordinary at the time.
First you're just like, oh, it's just another person, you know. When you grow up you realize, you know, there's Patrick Kane, Patrice Bergeron, guys like that, and you don't even realize it when you're a kid.
When Jacob goes home for the summer, he turns to his dad and former CHL scoring leader to set his off-season routine.
I think it's something that really improves my game from year to year, and it's something that's important to help me get to the next level.
Trying to get the shot through. Here comes Perot. He's got a breakaway. Jacob Perot walks in for the Sting, goes to the backhand. He scores!
Now a player development and face-off coach with the Chicago Blackhawks, Yannick even created a stick handling place in their basement to help coach his kids.
My siblings, my dad would all go and have a skill session there, and he'd teach us some things to do on the ice to help us do better in the game, and then he'd go watch our games, and then he'd take something from there we could do better, and then take it over downstairs and keep improving on that.
His dad may have helped him get this far, but it's Jacob who's going to forge his own path into the NHL.
And obviously with my dad playing in the NHL, I want to follow his footsteps and maybe get to where my dad was one day and just maybe overpass him one of these days.